This is the story of Kairosoft. How did this small, Japanese, niche doujin group go from making PC games in 1996 all the way to topping international app store charts? Kairosoft have been making consistently amazing games since 1996, and they are still making arguably the best quality simulation games. Check out my channel, Wow It's Bao, for the entire history retrospect of this amazing, underrated company.